What's the date today?
Today's June 5th.
And this is
2014.
Yeah. This is Big Bend National Park, and we are at the Rio Grande Village, which is actually over there. We're at the very end of the campground. We're at the very end of the campground that's here.
And Mexico is right behind us.
And right behind us is the Rio Grande and Mexico. Those hilltops that you see right in there behind us, that's Mexico.
Cool.
So I was going to sing a song. Grand Village, and this is the end of the campground, and behind us, that mountain top, right there, that's Mexico, and we are here. I was going to sing a song. He could hear the riders coming. He said, "This is my last flight." Back in those bushes is where we parked our bike. So this is a little campground that we stuck into. There's nobody here. There literally is maybe one or two cars, but they're not open or anything like that. Probably too hot for them. I wanted to sing this song. Alright? It goes like this. He reached down. If they take me back to Texas, they won't take me back alive. 2014, June 5th. Right behind us, on the hilltop right back there, that's Mexico. And it's about 102 degrees, a little later in the evening. It's beautiful out there.
It is. It really is beautiful. Now the sun is setting.
We're on a motorcycle cross-country trip. We're headed for, we're headed for wherever we end up, wherever the wind takes us.
Right.
And it's been a great trip so far. We've met some really great people. Biker John and Maury helped us out. Put us in contact with Squidley and his wife Lana when our bike broke down and got it fixed. And that was back in, what town was that in? Do you remember? Round Rock.
Round Rock,
yeah. And wound up, Squidley wound up giving me a Stator assembly. This guy was awesome, man. He really was. And now we're really, really, really close friends, brothers, if you will. And just wanted to sing you a song, Squidley. How about this? Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick guitars and ride them old boys. Make them be doctors and lawyers and such. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys, 'cause it never stays.